Well, today we're doing something I've never done before. Launching the kayak out from the beach shore. Target species for today, Spanish mackerel and whatever else would bite the hook. I didn't think to turn the camera on when I was launching out, but I got absolutely soaked from some waves. And I might add, it was about 48 degrees this morning, so got a nice little chill right off the bat from the water. Woke me up at least.
Alright, I didn't get this one on film because I was just casting, but targeted species acquired, Spanish mackerel. Let me get some more. Get them on film this time. I've got to remember to hit this record button. Sorry about that. Getting too excited. We got another Mac. I think he's a keeper. Yep, we got another keeper. 13 inches. Got no hits on the shrimp. I ain't got not one hit on the shrimp. Steven caught a catfish, but that's it. Steven, get some more mackerel. That's the targeted species for the day, mainly Spanish mackerel. So had something grab the shrimp as I was looking at Steven, as I'm not paying attention. So he'll toss the shrimp back out there. I don't know what Steven got. I saw him with something over there, but I can't tell what it was. That gum. Watch it be like a big old cat. Might be a big drum. Might be a big old drum. I'm trying. I'm anchored up. Bags work out pretty good. Heck yeah. Delicious whiting. Going in the bag. Mackerel! Too small. Bite on this one now. That was a quick one too. There's a school of them. School of them. Bluefish, big old bluefish. Now get the bite on this, right? Yeah. Big old bluefish. Not really good for us. Fun to watch, but we got a bunch of porpoises out here, dolphins. About four or five of them. Not good for fishing. You don't want them around while you're trying to catch fish. Because you won't catch any. Well, it's about 11:20. I'm going to pull up my anchor and I'm going to throw a line out and try trolling for a little bit and see if maybe we can get something happen with that. Seems like it slowed down a little bit, but we're at high tide now, or about to be in about 15 minutes. Had a mackerel chase it all the way up to the boat. Didn't take it. Lay in here. There's go right here out the boat. Time for lunch. Peanut butter and banana sandwich. Good choice. Love them. And a mountain explosion. Love these drinks. Super cheap and tasty. Tasty. That's not advertising, but I guess in a sense it kind of is. I like them. That's what I'm telling you.
One thing about this mackerel fishing when you're not trolling is that you're casting over and over and over and over. But it's worth it when you get a hookup.
enough to go home with me. Look at that. He just spit that up. Some kind of little fish. Looks exact, almost the same size as my bait.
These little hot and cold food bags work excellent for being a little fish cooler in the kayak.
That is a mighty fine looking bag right there. The mackerel, bluefish, whiting. Mission's already been accomplished. All the rest are bonus.